said in an interview with NJ.com, quote, "The team will definitely be positive and do more things better than we did last year. I can guarantee that. We'll have more wins than we did last year. That's a fact." So first of all, important to point out, of course, that guarantees have special meaning for Jets fans. And number two, this means that he's saying they'll have at least 6 wins possible.
A lot of room to go up when you're at 5. But, you know, listen, I think they definitely felt the loss of Damon Harrison to the Giants last year when you're looking at their run defense slipping from 2 at 11. You had players like Sheldon Richardson telling me during the draft he hopes that he gets used better as a defensive lineman in the 3 technique. But they addressed some of their secondary issues with Jamal Adams, Marcus May. So potential for them to make some improvements, although be it in the AFC East where the Patriots are still there.
Let's be honest. It's the quarterback. Right, it comes down to what happens at the quarterback spot. I think we all believe that Josh McCown will be the week one starter for the New York Jets. I think he's also safely viewed as a bridge to the future. Is the future quarterback on their roster right now? Is he perhaps a rising junior or senior in college? And I don't want to say that losing is a good thing. I don't want to say that fans enjoy losing. But I do think that long term there might be some thought to, hey, would it be healthier for the Jets' long term stability to actually not hit that 5-win benchmark next year? It's painful. But as we know, the further you get away from pick one, the less likely you are to find a quarterback you can build your offense around going forward. Maybe if the Jets finish somewhere in that top 5 in terms of draft picks, it would allow them to draft one of these highly coveted quarterbacks.
I think that's Woody Johnson calling my cell phone right there. Jets fans turning out the volume as you just said that they are not trying to go through that. I mean, whatever quarterback they do pick, whether it's Bryce Petty or obviously Christian Hackenberg, or if you're going with the veteran, Josh McCown, definitely will indicate what philosophy you're following. And you still have to appease the veterans in the locker room.
Yeah, by the way, speaking of guarantees, Joe Namath also weighed in to NJ.com. He said he thinks they should start Christian Hackenberg this year, for what it's worth.